take a step back. Hell is hell is set back.
Thank you for doing what you're doing.
Mr. Tarver, do you agree with the decision, the main event?
Come on.
Yeah, I had a real close. I had a real close, but I thought he won.
Who won?
One round, yeah.
Who won?
The guy he won.
The Argentinian guy?
Yeah. He took the play from a midway through the fight, man. He took the play, and Guerrero never did take it back. He landed a lot of counter shots. You know, caught him with a good shot. That should have been a knockdown. The rope saved him, so... Hey, Guerrero got to get back to the drawing board, man, and, you know, put a little boxing into it. He got away from his jab. You know, after the first four rounds, he was doing really well. I thought he won the first four rounds, but the guy took the play from him down the stretch.
You wanted big fights like Danny Garcia rematch. Do you think he's still capable of that from what you saw today?
I mean, that remains to be seen, man. That remains to be seen, but we expect a dominating performance because we would look at him as maybe a B fighter, and we didn't know what type of fighter was coming in tonight. So the guy proved that he belonged, you know, with Guerrero. So Guerrero got to go back to the drawing board.
Same outcome from Alfredo Angulo. He had another.
Yeah, Angulo. Yeah, it just looked like his skills has eroded right now. His feet and his hands are real, real slow. I don't know if, you know, if it's worth him taking all the punishment to still stay in the game. I mean, it don't seem like he can beat anybody right now. He's fought all of them tough, man, but it comes down to can you win in this game of boxing.
As you point that out, how difficult is it? Because it hasn't happened to you yet. You're still fighting.
Man, it's difficult for me because it seems like I can't even get a date. I can't even get a fight. And, you know, I'm still healthy. I'm still strong. I'm dangerous. And it breaks my heart, man, that, you know, the way they're doing me, you know, with everything I've given to the sport. And, you know, I can't keep crying over spilled milk. I just stay prayed up, man. I just hope God step in and give me that opportunity that I know I deserve. And until somebody beat me, man, I'm still in the game. But for me to have all these long layoffs, not able to, you know, sharpen up my skills, and then, you know, all of the black cloud that, for whatever reason, hangs over my head right now. I don't deserve that, man. I deserve better than that.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.